I'm Cormac McCarthy, and this has to do with the Santa Fe Institute. This is a place where I've been for a number of years. Recently, I was asked to look at a paper that they had drawn up, and I think they call it a mission statement, but it had to do with what we do here. And they asked me if I could spruce it up a bit, and I said, well, I could probably spruce it up a bit. So I wadded it up and pitched it in the trash, and this is what I came up with. Scientific work at SFI is always pushing creativity to its practical limits. We always court a high risk of failure. Above all, we have more fun than should be legal. We are absolutely relentless at hammering down the boundaries created by academic disciplines and by institutional structures. If you know more than anybody else about a subject, we want to talk to you. We don't care what the subject is. We are beyond relentless in seeking out the best people in every discipline. We will get you here, no matter what, and we will give you the space and the resources that you need. We don't care how young you are. We have in general avoided becoming involved in matters of policy, but if you are working on a program that involves sustainability or the environment or human welfare, and you think we might have something you can use, pick up the phone. The educational opportunities that we offer, especially for young people, are simply not available elsewhere, period. And lastly, occasionally we find that an invited guest is insane. This generally cheers us all up. We know we're on the right track.